If you live in a place where kids must wear high-vis vests to keep drivers from killing them.
This is just training for when they go to school and have to wear bulletproof vests, that's all.